penalty kick that he failed to convert on. High in the air, it's in, and it's in the goal. The Irish are going to win it. Guess who for Notre Dame? The midfielder, the captain, Nick Besler, and a swarm of Notre Dame players come to congratulate him. It's going to be a 1-0 Irish win.